Hello everyone, Dimitri here. Welcome back to Neo on YouTube. Today we're diving into the world of email services and looking for alternatives to Outlook. We'll be steering clear of big names like Gmail, as they tend to have the same privacy and security concerns as Outlook. Why quit Outlook? Outlook, while widely used, has its drawbacks. One major pain point is its integration complexity, often causing syncing issues with syncing across devices. User interface, although functional, can feel outdated compared to more modern alternatives. Privacy concerns are also on the rise, as Outlook's data handling practices may not align with your personal security standards. These factors combined might make you rethink your email provider choice. Proton Mail is gaining popularity as a privacy-centric email solution, where everything is encrypted and no information is shared. You can create an account without providing any personal details. The free tier offers 1 gigabyte of storage and a limit of 150 emails per day, which is sufficient for personal usage. However, this free option doesn't allow for creating a business email with a custom domain. For professional users, there's an upgrade available for about 10 euros per month. This upgrade increases storage to 500 gigabytes and lets you create up to 15 email addresses using your own custom domain. Proton Mail claims to be the most secure email provider, and we absolutely don't doubt it. Next, let's talk about Neo. Neo is another excellent email provider that focuses on user privacy and security. It offers a clean and modern interface and a range of features that make it a strong alternative to Outlook. Neo provides encrypted email services, ensuring that your communications remain private and secure. Creating a Neo account is so straightforward, and you are not required to provide extensive personal information. In fact, creating a Neo account and migrating your previous email from Gmail will take you less than 5 minutes. With Neo, along with a business email, you also get the option of availing a free domain and a website. Neo also comes with a growth suite that has tools such as appointment scheduler, email tracking, bulk email sender, AI email responder, and much more. These can all help streamline your daily operations of your business. Overall, Neo offers 20 plus features at a super affordable cost. Try Neo for free using the link in the description below. Zoho Mail is a comprehensive email solution that integrates a mailbox, contacts, calendar, tasks, and notes. And this product also offers a great privacy guarantee and does not use or collect your data beyond what is necessary to provide the email service. In terms of interface, Zoho looks more modern than some other services I've tried, though it can feel heavier and less elegant than Neo. You can customize the appearance by choosing from various themes. Zoho Mail offers a free plan for up to 5 users and 5 gigabytes of mail storage. Upgrades are available with prices starting at $3 per month for 30 gigabytes and going up to $4 per month for 100 gigabytes. These tiers also include access to many other Zoho services, which although mainly targeted at small businesses, are reasonably priced, even for individual users. There are other email providers out there, but these are the ones that stood out to me. For privacy-focused users, Proton Mail seems like the obvious choice, though it has its limits, such as syncing with other clients. For users looking to replace the entire Microsoft 365 application suite, Zoho is the clear winner, offering a complete set of services. Neo is a great option for those prioritizing performance, features, and cost, providing a comprehensive suite of tools around email with affordable premium plans. What email provider do you use? Do you have any other recommendations? Let me know in the comment section down below. In the meantime, I hope you enjoyed this post. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and share it with anyone who might find it useful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.